Emma Raducanu was beaten by Katerina Siniakova 3-6-6-4-7-5 in the second round of the Miami Open. Raducanu had received a bye in the first round. The match lasted for 2 hours and 55 minutes with Raducanu going up by a break twice in the final set. Congratulations, Katerina Siniakova. Thanks for watching.